What's up, guys? Naz here, and this is Fitness Motivate. Merry Christmas. Now, if you're like a lot of us, the holidays can be a little bit challenging for you as far as staying in shape and eating right, getting to the gym. Maybe you're lacking motivation, you have a little bit less time, you've got a lot going on with family, a lot of shopping to do, a lot of stress maybe. And maybe it's tempting to just say, hey, I'm gonna start fresh new year. But hey, the more time you lose, the more you put it off, the worse shape you're getting yourself into. So don't put yourself in that boat. Let's get a head start and do something about it before the New Year's. So this is a quick 10-minute workout to help you get going if you don't have a lot of time. So this is a 10-minute kettlebell workout just designed to help you shed some fat. And I will try to get another more beginner video put out for you guys if you guys want to see that. If there's anybody that feels like they need something, hey, they want a quick 10-minute workout, but that's a little bit too advanced for them, just drop a comment in the comment section below if you'd like to see that video, and I will do my best to get it out before Christmas. And hey, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit a thumbs up if you like the video. Also, drop a comment in the comment section with some feedback for the video or the channel. look like it sucked, it's because it very much did. My conditioning is obviously not great right now, but yeah, it was tough. But hey, if you want to get the most out of 10 minutes, you gotta push yourself. So the intensity level has to be up there. Anyway, catch you guys in the next video. Peace.